Here's a quick tip that's going to save you a ton of time when repainting your soffits and fascia to make them last longer. I've seen people tape everything off and spray. I've seen people use a 3-inch brush and cut all the edges and corners and then come back and roll. But I find it the absolute most efficient to have a 6-inch roller in one hand and a 3-inch brush in the other.